pits me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Of course. Nothing could dent it.
But then the planes veered away. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Matteo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.